Tuesday morning, a bit more than 30 minutes before US session opens, and today I will be trading Fibonacci Mystery. This indicator generates zones and signals based on Fibonacci retracement levels. Now, there are many settings that could be customized here. However, I will be trading the default settings, whatever it comes with out of the box as is. Since I will be busy, I will be employing the help of an auto trader. So now this indicator does not come with automation. However, the signals could be recognized by a third-party software that can automate signals. I will be using an ATM I used here before, two contracts. One is covered at plus 12 ticks, at which point the second contract stop comes up to break even plus one. I'll be targeting $1,000, and depending on volatility, of course, I should be hitting it within the first hour of trading. I backtested this indicator, very impressive. I decided to use a 15 range chart. As you can see, I just found the 15 range chart gives a good amount of signals, because if I was to trade like a 1 minute chart, there would not be too many signals, but with a 15 range, there will be quite a few. I will start trading maybe, I don't know, 15, 20 minutes after the market opens, just to give the market time to come down. And then, gonna set it. We'll be taking every signal that this indicator generates.
Target filled. 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 Target filled.
All right, well, I thought it would take me about an hour. Instead, it took me, looks like, around 20 minutes, a bit less than 20 minutes. And that is because of the way this indicator generates, for example, buy signals in the extreme lower level, this green area, and sell signals in the extreme upper area, that pink area. Those areas represent the deep retracement, Fibonacci retracements. And again, there are many ways to customize the settings. I just use the default settings as is. Those are, as you can see, extremely effective. All right, my computer clock, rhythmic clock, the account used today, Fibonacci Mystery, a very effective indicator in identifying Fibonacci retracements, creates zones, very accurate, able to handle chop fairly well. Just kind of looking back. So it has the moving average, as I said, but really it's not so much about the moving average. It's about how it identifies these zones, which then become setups for trade signals. So we see here a long, a short, a long, in a fairly tight range, because it creates these zones, it is very accurate in firing a signal. So a couple of more here, a long to a short to a long. So thank you for joining me today. Leave me a like if any of this helped you. Make sure to look in the description, and I'll see you guys next time.